Yeah, still, I'm gonna quickly quickly show you what it's like coming into one of these places, mate. Oh mate, see them things are. They literally one shot everything. I wanna see if I can quickly find that dragon again. Oh no, I'm definitely not high enough area, high enough level, sorry. Didn't stop me from finding loads of stuff though. I found loads of ruins just running around on the horse. Yeah, mine is a normal bow, mate. But, I don't know, I just hold it all too, and then proper draw it back. Right, yeah, look, I found spells in this area and that as well. Can't use them yet, though. There's all these things that you find as well. That you could put on weapons. Haven't really messed about with them though. Oh yeah, and these things though on the map, them. That's where the maps are. So if you see one of these places, mark it up and then go to them, because that's where the maps are. Yeah, look at the some of these things, mate. Look how big that is. Like a cracked up rat. Oh mate, I think that's the dragon there, isn't it? No, what have I done? Oh, these are always good when you come across these as well, so. Yeah, when you come across these little gravestone things, you get so many of these runes. That's how I got to such a high level, mate. Says the food's 2 minutes away, Bob. No, I'm literally just going to get my coins. And then I'm fucking it off, mate. I need to get across here, though. Hmm? 1 minute. He's literally turning on the right now. Something to eat quick still, bro. So I'll long this off for a sec. What the fuck can I hear? Footsteps. Yeah, I'm gonna long this off for a sec and I'll be back. Oh shit, that's what happened to your footsteps. Oh. Can I? Yeah, I'll quickly show you where this thing is. Basically, kill all these and just run down these stairs, bro. Kill the rats. Alright, Marco, skip the rats. Marquez died by the rats. But it's that chest there. Literally, that's the one. You open that and it transports you to the other side. Right, the way I killed this boss though. He literally spawns here, doesn't he? Like, that's his little patrol area there. Literally, just make sure you got loads of bows crafted. Jump onto this here. And then literally spawns up on that hill bit. Right, where I'm looking, and just stand on this corner. You shoot him a couple of times, he comes running over, he does all these charges and shit. Just stand back here, and then he calms down and he starts walking back, and you're able to shoot him in the back of his head a couple of times. And then rinse and repeat. Oh yeah, you stand back here, and he gets stuck there, and stuck there, and he can't get you.
Always a pleasure.
So I mean, look at that. That was from going to that other place and finding them at them little graveyard sites. Yo. Yeah, same as if you sell them. I don't know, do you know? Oh, I'll have to try and test it out, because I've just always sold them. Yeah, I'll have to open one and then see what it's like then. Go on, sleep, bruv. Oh shit, you ain't talking about the boss that's in the castle, are you?
A pleasure to see you, Gibbons, but I love them.
Yeah, you go through the castle, innit? No, I ain't killed him yet. The fucking. I haven't really killed any other bosses, just that first one. Oh no, this ain't. This ain't the thingy's weapon, I'll show you that. If you're still watching, 1 sec. Can't remember what I killed to get out. But, yeah. That's the boss, this one, there. Yeah, that's the one I'm using. Mate, I got loads of. I can't even remember how I got half of my weapons, mate. That one I got at some weird round table place. Let me quickly see if I could go there. Yeah, I'll show you where I'll go. You still watching the thing? Go on, swipe, bro. Right, from the round table, yeah? Spawn in. Come over here. Jump over. Go through these doors over here, and it was over in this corner on this body. But look, I'm getting invaded. This is what happens, you come in this room and then other people come and invade you. So no doubt I'm gonna get killed by someone now. Yeah, if you have got any clans, I'd say you use them before you jump in there. Because for some reason, he always comes. Quiet seems to be the same person as well, so I don't know if that's meant to be like. But fuck knows. I can tell y'all. But yeah, you lose all your coins, just put it away. But then you should have that weird weapon. I've never seen this code before. It's so fucking dark in there, man. your stick. I mean, that boss there went hard. Yeah, no, I just think it's the area though. what the fuck? Sweet, bro.